Hello, folks. Here we have the approximately 100-year-old cigar box fiddle. It's on loan to me from Shane Speal's collection. And I set out to attempt a duplicate of it, which is this one. Let's see. It's not exact, but it's a sort of a close as I could get, duplicate. Let's hear how she sounds. There it is, my attempt to duplicate a 100-year-old cigar box fiddle lent to me by Shane Speal.